2 weeks ago, we covered our boat with a tent. We knew that one of our hatches having problem, so we called the welder.
How's it looking?
Rusty. It's all spots
up. And our unexpected journey with the welder started. Once the hatch was out, we could clearly see the extent of the problem. We spent an entire day just cutting, grinding, and welding the new steel plates in place. And another half day until we got the old hatch back. Sometimes it was like Christmas, really shiny. Meanwhile, Manuel stayed inside and he recorded all the details. And finally, we put our patches back.
What happened?
When Manuel finished the painting work, the hatch was looking shiny. Meanwhile, I was working on our hatch and putting some thick oil on it. And of course, we have 1 day for shopping afterwards. And we find out another surprise. In the end, we had another holes, and we called the welding guy again.
Best job so far. Yeah, there was one chip. Thanks are the only ones getting excited about rust. But here, in some places you can tell. Like, this seems to be original thickness, like 3-4 mil.
Mm-hmm.
And in here, scratch for a little bit, you're probably through. But all in all, it's just this round plate, really. But chances are, because that's the... So basically it's the chip sheet, so the forward tail goes through the block here, then back through that block on the deck, and then through this one, and onto the winch, which is now covered up. But it's one of the... Well, the chip sheet is one of the lines on this board, probably the line that takes the most... Really, most load. So... Maybe, and that's really just a theory, because the line is pulling back this way. That's why we have these two holes here. Could be, because it's just stress cracking.
You find it because it was really rusty.
Yeah, really rusty. It was like a tiny little rust leak that came out here, and then I opened it up and found a little bit of rust. Dig deeper and found a little bit more rust, and under the rust there was a hole, and then I thought, yeah, and that's what we found. now we're waiting for the welder who 2 hours ago promised to be here in 30 minutes.
Smoky with toxic. After welding, we decided to clean up around. After cleaning up, we decided to get rid of from our tent. And we did the last cleaning session on deck for the day. And finally, we had our dinner outside without a tent together.
We did it! Hello and welcome on Independence. Hope you liked the first introduction to our new boat. And as promised at the beginning of the video, some more information for all the independent researchers out there. As we announced a while ago, we finally pulled the trigger and we made it an open invitation for people who have, well, good valuable projects they want to conduct in the Mediterranean preliminary, well, for now. And if you have one, come approach us, write us an email or join the Facebook group Independent Research at Sea, which leads you directly back to us. So if you have a project, get in touch with us and we can work out how we can make it happen. And yeah, for the rest of us, thanks for watching. Hope you liked it. Please leave us a comment, subscribe to the channel and also check out our Instagram and Facebook feed. All right, see you next time.
Also, one of our very first patrons that we had a year ago found her way back to us. Welcome back to the family, Susan. Thanks.